You know, so I'm going to tell you something right now, man. We do not care what you think about your boys. Because let me tell you what's going to happen now, okay? Let me go tell you what's going to happen now. Okay? Wow, just watch this game. This is going to be a totally different game. Lakers are going to do the baby, baby. That's what they're going to do this game. Dang, I didn't get a chance to do the last thing. But the baby, baby, I got to get him to shoot more threes and less stuff inside. Let's go. Here we go, folks. Thank you for coming in, folks. I'll leave it to the announcers at this point. Okay.
Sacre. Now the feed to Meeks. will retain possession. As the playoffs near, let's take a look.
Okay, we don't know about that. We already know. Let's go. Yeah. Swaggy P, do what Swaggy P say you gonna do. Good pass.
Jennings with the drive. And Hill with the block.
Thank you for following me. Thank you. I appreciate that. And you know, the Thunder have now passed the Heat as the most played team on the game now. But he got the most wins now.
So Detroit going with an almost entire new group here. And he sinks the second. Throws it from deep. Can't get it to go.
Good quarter, I see.
And that does it for the first quarter.
You see my team on the boards now. I see I had to change my adjustments. I said, okay, we got to crash the boards, baby, baby. No, LeBron James, baby, baby.
Nice job, Steve. I think challenging every shot. A hand up on every shot. Here are the five. Detroit has to start the second quarter. They got Kyle Singler. Line him up there with Rodney Stuck. Then there's Andre Drummond. And it's your Repco in the four-man position. So the Los Angeles Lakers in their last game.
That's all right. If you want to play like that, that's all right. Steve Nash, listen at what I told him, and he's not shooting as much. I like that. I like that. A lot of players would not listen to their coach, but Nash seems to be buying in to my philosophy right now. For Shizzle, Sweet Double Dizzle, a Nizzle.
Moves
had to stop my guy from getting it. I didn't want it. Not back there, I didn't. Oh, I got Steve Nash, though. They worry about the 7 seconds. I ain't worried about the clock. Dickory, hickory, dickory, dock. You know what I'm saying? Let's go. Oh, well, hey, come on, he kicked him. What's that? Oh my goodness, how'd that guy making that shot?
Yeah, absolutely. Their ball movement has been outstanding. They are piling up the assist. Here's Nash. After the made shot from Greg Monroe. Tries from 16.
Nash. That right there, Nash? No. I'm not saying you can't shoot it, but look, then shoot. Look, then shoot. All right. Okay, I'll just make sure we're on the same page. There you go. There you go. There you go. Good foul.
Yeah, that's what's paved the way for them to build this big lead, no question. Detroit making a switch. It's Biden with the drive.
Oh, man.
And that one is hammered home. Up and in with force after the offensive rebound. I like that tenacity. Yeah, he is so sturdy. He battles for every rebound.
Oh man, good one. You stepped on me. Get out of here. That's how you block a shot into the second row. Oh, Swaggy P do it. My name's Swaggy P. I like to do what I do. Swag peed on you right there. He swagged his pee on you, man. He doing the blessed man on you?
Finding his touch now because the shots are starting to fall.
Here's Henry. And he gets it to go. Henry's got 4 points.
Well, nobody in the way. You can't fall over in a circle. That's a bullseye. In a circle, you're acting like a bullseye.
Outside Jennings. Here's Drummond.
Good one.
And he takes that one up and powers it through.
Major League big boy throwdown right there.
And he keeps a tight grip on that rim after the finish.
And maybe that'll give this team a little bit of their edge back.
They get it back. Out of bounds, the Lakers will retain possession. Ambination of intimidation right in front of us here, guys, on this overlay. Let's take a moment here for the career leaders in blocks per game, some giants of the NBA.
Well, that's what you'd expect, right? 7'4", the new goal, 7'7". Those are specialists right there. And then you have more all-around big guys like King Lodge and Keith Robinson. I'll tell you what, if you're averaging around 3 blocks a game, that's tough.
That save was ridiculous. That's what it was.
The Pistons have missed 2 free throws in the game, gone 5 for 7.
Well, the season numbers for this club are really low. And this is something that the team has been focusing on. They've got to improve.
Guys, their free throw shooting.
I'm shooting better than like Durant.
Since last year. But not really to the point where they should be overly concerned about it.
Here's Nash. Misses it off the right side of the rim.
Well, as far as jump shots go, that's as high percentage as.
Good one, Meeks.
I'm not sure how that didn't go down.
Damn, man, so a driving movie, won't you?
Yeah, he took a hit right there and earned those free throws.
The Pistons have made 7 out of 9 when they stepped in the line.
It seems like they're having a lot of trouble.
All right, last shot, guy, last shot.
It's just been that kind of a day.
Lakers lead by 7.
You're right about that. I was supposed to go last shot, and they didn't. You're right about that.
Fast, but it still nearly got through.
I like it, though. I mean, it's an aggressive play. Heads up defending.
You like the way he faked it?
They were in that inbounds play perfectly there. Get the quick hit.
It's tipped. Here's Stuckey. Off target from outside. And so that's the
perfectly
end.
Missed. Good quarter. Good half. Boy. 8 days in a week. There my boy at. What's up, 8 days? How you been, man? I thought maybe you retired from basketball, man. I got you. Then I said, maybe they caught him stealing the internet or something. I didn't know what was up.
The defense has not been able to keep the ball out of the paint at that end of the floor.
Well, I'd like to know how many of their attempts have come from inside 5 feet. It seems like everything is right at the rim.
Oh, you did?
Well, they recover it.
There's another opportunity, and everything's going right for these guys. It has not been an ideal start to the second half. They've missed 3 of their first 4.
Outside. Ball's not loose. And taken away by Johnson. Here's Meeks. And so he earns a trip to the line. Officials on the count.
Prime, I think. Is Prime still in here?
Sometimes, Kevin, you can just look at a guy's release and immediately recognize that he's a born shooter.
Yeah, I've been broadcasting like crazy 8 days on Twitch.
He just has a
Yeah, broadcast, and then you can save them so I can check them out later. I upload to YouTube. Try to get me a little traffic so I can try to make me a little money for a video game soon. You know, trying to do a little something. Trying to establish a little reputation. Son of a biscuit. I do have one rule, Icy. I don't want you commenting about my team no more, man. The word on the streets is that you really just be trying to be funny. You got my team's head last time saying that, there's some animosity between the players. Don't be doing that. He knocked him down. I think he did it with his nostrils.
Lakers leading by 10. Now Henry, averaging 10 points per contest. Young from outside, but they'll recover it.
Nice job on the offensive line.
Sacre's shot is off.
It's far too tentative in the paint.
I know one thing, Swaggy P got to make that shot. Swaggy P do what Swaggy P say. Hill says, Sacre, that's how you finish, man. Good shot. Hill. Good pass. Slow the game down, guy. They want to play fast. We don't want to play fast. Let's go. There they go. Okay, first team come in. Swaggy P did what Swaggy P say gonna do. Monkey slam. Over and over, guys. He just cannot find the
pass. Boy, he threw out some punishment with that two-hand throw down.
Told you Swaggy B do what Swaggy P say gonna do. Oh my goodness. Oh, the crowd done woke up. The starters have come in and just opened this thing wide open, folks. Good move, good one. Good move.
Using his post move to get the 2 points.
Go 2-for-1, guys. 2-for-1.
Finals got 8 points. Strong rebounding, and he's rewarded with the easy cookie. Speaks outside. Changes up. And Gasol with the lay-in.
I know they call it. I know. Swaggy do, Swaggy P doing it, man.
You think so? I mean, I was pretty good from 2 feet and in myself. That's a gimme there. D2 from Jennings. Jennings can't get that wonderful.
Way to go. The starters came in and just took control of the basketball game. And I love the fact that Nash has decided to be the point guard versus the shooting guard. I appreciate that, Nash. I don't ask much. Get that out of there, man. Gasol is playing basketball, folks. Stop it, man. Stop doing that. Oh, you're gonna do it like that, huh? Okay. Nash, just because he made it, don't be you have to shoot. Okay, I want no personal duels out here. Way to block it, Nash. I thought I heard a whistle. We're starting to get desperate, folks.
Their defense has been outstanding, closing out on shots, blocking a lot of them as well. They haven't wasted a
time getting the ball up the court tonight either, and it's resulted in a lot of fast break points.
Let's it go from deep. Detroit, no good that time either. And there's a whistle that goes on Will Bynum. That's his first foul. And the Pistons making a change here. Ziggler's checked in. Here's Nash. Again, Nash missing.
Boy, we don't see that too often. No defender on it, and he just flanks the open jump.
How about the charge, ref? Oh, don't start. You see them barking at each other? He tried to start something with Wes. He said, man, I ain't scared of you. What? Which cause I ain't scared of you. He said, well, back off of me then. Oh, come on, Wesley. Come on, Whistle. Well, I'm glad I made that change. My guy's on the boards big time now. Hey, man, what you doing, dude? Getting the man, what is going on over here? Come on, Sakre. And what do you make Sakre ball headed on here, man? Sakre had him here in a long time, man. Man, what you doing, young Reaper Chopper? Don't worry about it. You gonna stop my game for a message? Son of a biscuit. I know exactly what you're talking about. Man, I know you weren't talking about AOL. I got mail.
Yeah, I mean,
where the foul at, ref? I know exactly what you're talking about, Willis.
I'd like to know what his percentage is from that range. I mean, it's got to be sky high. Pulls up, high post. A try by Monroe. And Drummond gets to Monroe. Bill with some nice D.
Man, Froggy P do what Sagger P say going to do. Man, these free throws. Come on, Bazemore. You want minutes? Make your free throws.
He keeps finding himself back at that free throw line over and over again. Looking at who's out there now for the Lakers. Chris Kamen's checked in for Zachary. Saul comes in for Jordan Hill. Wesley Johnson's checked in for Nick Young. Nash is subbed in for Xavier Henry. That's off as well, so he misses both. Pistons trailed by 16. And out of bounds as the Lakers gain possession.
Well, that's inexcusable to throw a pass.
Okay, Nash, run offense, baby. Let's go.
For Los Angeles, they've gone 5 of 11 from the field in the fourth quarter. A shot by Nash. And the Lakers get it back. Second shot opportunity. Again, Nash missing.
Still advised shot selection right there, Clark. Slow and steady, but that's the kind of player you can build around. Consistently getting better and highly skilled.
What's Bazemore doing in the game?
Andrew Monroe at 6'11". He's a bit of a tweener between power forward and center. And he said he's comfortable playing in either position.
That's a great thing to have, that type of versatility on the front line, because you know that teams are going to break down a little bit, foul trouble, have injuries. So you have a guy who gives you that kind of flexibility. It's a huge asset. He was one step ahead of the defense when he fired that pass for the assist.
And again, the Lakers, no good.
Jennings is out of control. The OC. Hey, that could happen.
They may not be in the league. Now a timeout called by Detroit. They're losing by 14. There's a minute 34 left to play here in the fourth. Robert Sacre, he's checked in for Los Angeles. Henry comes in for Meeks. Jennings hits to Smith. Jacks up a three. Shot by Singler. Lakers lead by 11. Gasol attacking. Picks it out to Johnson. There's Nash with the three. That's good, and Johnson with the assist. Johnson's got five assists tonight.
They're getting that lead way up there now. It should be a stroll to the final whistle from here.
Yeah, this late in the game, it would be almost impossible for them to blow a lead like this.
And these are the types of games where it's obvious one team clearly had the edge. Tonight, it's going to be a great win by a large margin in Los Angeles.
See, why you have to do that on me?
Well, they pounded the offensive glass, and Kevin, I also think they won the 50-50 balls, too.
And so all the hard work here tonight.
Oh, on his face. He dunked on his face.
Nash.
Run some clock, dude. You're worrying about your personal stats too much, dude. Seriously. I don't care if everyone's controlling. You can listen. They're arguing. He said, you're the one pushing the button. Come on, dude. Sacre, get up and stop crying. Get up. Lot better job on the boards. Lot better job. Why you got to try to make a shot on me? Why you got to do that, man? Good game, Mason. Push this up. What do you think, Coltis? Dang, he still shot the most. D. I can't believe the way I'm playing with this dude. That's just ridiculous. Trying to get him into shape, man. Drummond, 14 points, 15 rebounds. Monroe, 10 points, 10 rebounds. Those dudes are some beast. out rebounding that game though, 47-43, barely. Oh, yeah, it happened. Yeah, a long time ago, Cleveland.